The prime purpose of plowing is to turn over the uppermost soil, bringing fresh nutrients to the surface while burying weeds and crop remains to decay. Trenches cut by the plow are called furrows. In modern use, a plowed field is normally left to dry and then harrowed before planting. Plowing and cultivating soil evens the content of the upper 12 to 25 centimeters layer of soil, where most plant feeder roots grow.